Hello everyone and welcome to the History Scoop channel. This is Lord Lionel Walter Rothschild, on his famed zebra carriage on the streets of London in 1895. He not only worked for the investment bank of his famous family, but was also a trained zoologist. He collected stuffed birds and butterflies, kept kangaroos and zebras in his garden, while his dogs were allowed to sit with him at the table during his meals. He founded his own zoological museum, which is now known as the Natural History Museum at Tring. However, attempts to domesticate zebras were largely unsuccessful, and there's a reason why Africans never were able to domesticate them in the first place. Unlike horses, which naturally are friendlier and more laid back, zebras spend their life on alert.
Thank you.
that is all for today, folks. And thank you for watching.